How was the moon born? 4.5 million years ago, there was a planet called Theia circling around the sun, which was the size of Mars. Because of a magnetic pull by a huge planet, it caused Theia to separate from the sun and crash with the Earth in a massive explosion. The Earth was damaged, and Theia, unfortunately, was broken into pieces. After a few years, the broken pieces of Theia got back together and started circling around the Earth, our world. And that's how the moon was born.